she goes to Paris. And she's going to do some missionary work over there in the hospital. And if you can just come next week, it's at 7:30, a concert to support her and donate some money for her in order to go there and be a help. So if you have your phones with you, just put in your calendar so you won't forget. And next week she will be actually having a presentation about that and talking a bit more. So another announcement, we have a potluck today. So all are welcome. If you have some food, bring it. If you're a guest, just come along. And another, we have a children's church. It's not in a bulletin. So don't forget to bring your children. Invite some other children if you can. Just don't grab any children and bring it. You know, just ask the permission of parents first. I am the elder of duty. If you need any help, I am here. Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Head 102. Good morning.
Good morning.
Sounds good. I feel more relaxed now when you respond. I was glad when they say unto me, let us go to the house of the Lord. I hope many of you are happy to be here this morning. We've had busy weeks, challenging weeks. I thought my week was very busy, and then I started talking to Andy, and I thought, I think my week was very good. So there, you know, we have different challenges in the week or in our lives, but when we come here, it is a time that we can come together and worship and be happy to be among believers, and we can support each other, talk to each other. Don't just come and go without knowing someone, you know. Try and get to know someone, and then I'm sure our worship experience will be a very good worship experience. Before we start, I'll invite the guys to come and join me. I want us to read from Psalms 146, verses 1 to 10. It reads, praise the Lord, my soul. I will praise the Lord all my life. I will seek praise to my God as long as I live. Do not put your trust in princes, in human beings who cannot save. When their spirit departs, they return to the ground. On the very day, their plans come to nothing. Blessed are those whose help is the God of Jacob, whose hope is in the Lord their God. He is the maker of heaven and earth, the sea and everything in them. He remains faithful forever. He upholds the cause of the oppressed and gives food to the hungry. The Lord sets prisoners free. And Lord gives us sight to the blind, and Lord lifts up those who are bowed down, and Lord loves the righteous. The Lord watches over the foreigner and sustains the fatherless and the widow, but he transgresses the ways of the wicked. The Lord reigns forever, your God of Zion, for all generations. Praise the Lord. I invite you to stand with me as we praise the Lord together. And I invite you to reflect on the words of this song as we worship and praise God together. As we give God glory for all the good things that He's done for us in our lives today, in our lives before, during the week, and as you continue to look after us.
We will lift our holy hands.
Father, we are here to give you praise. Invite us, O Lord, that we come before thy throne with hearts that are willing and prepared to give you praise. Be with us now this morning, and be with everyone who is here this morning, that we might know you there. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Have you ever found it difficult to pray at some point in your life? What does worship mean to you? What is worship to you and I? Sometimes we need to stop thinking too much about what we need to do so that God can hear us. He's already invited us. He's already calling us. We just need to accept the call and worship Him in spirit and in truth. Let's sing this song, listen to the words and reflection in our hearts, what worship means to us.
Much deeper within, through the way things appear.
again, we are here. We bring more than a song to you. We bring our hearts, our lives, what we think we possess. We bring everything before thy throne. And we pray that, Lord, you hear our prayers. And thank you for accepting us as we are. Be with us now and forevermore. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. We may be seated. Return our time for the offerings and our free will offering. So we'll be collecting our offerings now. And do we have any text? You can also give by text. Hopefully you'll see the information on the board shortly. But I'll head over to the different stuff. Thank you. Children, if you can come.